How would you like to go to work and not work? Or make promises that you don't have to keep? Or commitments that you never meet? The people we've elected have gotten Illinois in big trouble. The only thing they've protected is their own interests. Do you really think they can fix it? How bad does it have to get before you do something about it? This fall, vote as if your job depends on it.